Diana, starring Naomi Watts, is a world premiere that's both much-awaited and dreaded. Awaited because it takes on a saintly British royal icon, and dreaded because it claims to add detail to one of the former Princess of Wales's reported romances. Beyond that, says another British icon, there are also the children to consider.
Those of us that knew her, even slightly, would want to see it because you need to know whether or not the Diana you knew is actually up there. But I just think sometimes there's I don't know how they've dealt with it, to be honest with you. And therefore, I don't know what the children are going to think, how William and Harry will deal with it, if there's anything untowards about it.
You've received an offer from Dodi Fayed.
Does it feel right to be going on this trip?
Diana reportedly had a 2-year romance with heart specialist Hasnan Khan, who's never publicly confirmed the affair, and who says the movie's based on hypotheses and rumour.